So this week I'll be joining the ARG eSport Cup. It's going to be really cool and interesting to race against some of these guys. I've seen a lot of the racing over the last few weeks and it looks like a lot of good fun. So also the combination of the F3 car, which I've driven once before, and Silverstone, I think it's going to be a good mix. It will be very fast there, high action, a bit of aero, a bit of drafting, so it should be really good and I can't wait to get stuck and do it and see how we go.